famous jumping man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, blowing reveille. He is the boogie working bugle boy of Company B. They made a blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. They really got him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand. Because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie working bugle boy of Company B. Jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie.